Working with Commissioner Jackal, 26 power poles have been identified on the south side of Highway 98 in Eastpoint as locations for Christmas ornaments. The steel for the decorations has been delivered to the Carabelle Prison, and the inmates are fabricating the ornaments. The board has already approved spending up to $7,500 for this project. Progress Energy offers three options for holiday lighting on their poles. Two options allow the county to own the equipment, while in the third option, Progress Energy would own the equipment, and the county would pay on a monthly basis. In this third option, Progress Energy is responsible for all maintenance of the equipment. Cost over time for each option is roughly the same. I recommend the county contract with Progress Energy for a total amount of $6,683.04 for 6 years.
Yeah, this money was set aside by the board a couple years ago out of part of District 1's paving expenses and improvement project. So, pleasure of the board.
I don't quite understand what we're doing on the board. We're not fixing to try to pay for Progress Energy's improvements, are we?
No, what this would do, this would pay, Progress Energy would install electrical receptacles on 26 power poles in East Point from Island Drive to 3rd Street. Those receptacles would then be used by the county for lighting Christmas.
For plugging in the lights.
For plugging in the lights.
They install it, and then we have a guarantee on it for the actual fixture and them installing it. And it would cost, it's within the budget of the project, and if we lease with them, so to speak, for this 6 years, they'll be on the hook for any breakage or warranting the plugs and the work for 6 years. So you could pay it all up front, or you could stretch it out over 6 years. It's the same amount, essentially. But by stretching it out, we keep Progress Energy on the hook to warranty their work and the fixture for that period of 6 years.
Now, this, the $6,600 is not for the actual ornaments that the prisoners are building. It's actually for the infrastructure that you plug into.
Yes, sir.
This will be for basically paying the rent of the power poles for the next 6 years.
Mm-hmm. And for the fixture.
Right.
Yeah. And this cost is for a 6 year period, not per year.
No, it's a six year period.
And then the inmates are, they already have the rebar and they're building the ornaments at the corrections facility.
Did you check with a private contract to see how much that was?
We did, and it was about three times as much. It was very expensive because the local electricians, that's just not something they do ordinarily, and they actually would have to buy the actual fixture from Progress Energy, because Progress Energy won't let you just tap in with any kind of aftermarket type of fixture. They require you to use, you know, their piece of infrastructure.
Well, we've already approved the ornaments last year. I go ahead and make a motion that we approve this.
Motion on the floor by Commissioner Sanders. Is there a second?
I really don't quite understand what we're doing yet. I might want to second it, but Progress Energy, they got their own thing going. Why are we getting involved with their work?
If you're going to hang Christmas lights in East Point and have them lighted, you need power. And then this basically provides the power on Progress Energy's poles to put up Christmas lights and have them lighted.
Is it coming out of our budget?
No, yes, we're paying for it, but we've already set the money aside 2 years ago, and it's been held in general, I guess, general accounting.
Okay, and it wasn't.
We just never spent it.
It wasn't the budget, it was out of your payment.
My payment.
Okay, now I got you. I'll
He claimed that we've already allocated.
Yeah.
We have a second on the floor by Commissioner Putnam. Is there further discussion? All those in favor? Those opposed? Motion carries.